Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Have you met this situation before?
You are Android stuck on the setup page, requiring you to verify your Google account.
If you forget your PIN code or Google account password,
you will stuck on an FRP lock.
Don't freak out. In today's video, we will help you just by using 4FP for Android, the most fast and easy tool for Android users to bypass FRP lock in seconds. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your Android to PC. Open 4FP for Android.
Click on Remove Google Lock section.
Then select your device's version, Android 11 or 12. Click Start.
Here you have to confirm the following:
the version,
good Wi-Fi connection,
and your phone is on FRP lock.
Once confirmed, click Start button. The first part is that return to the welcome screen.
Then tap emergency call. Here enter *#0##. Then go back to 4FP for Android.
Click Next.
A new pop-up shows up on your Android.
Tap Allow.
Right now 4FP for Android is unlocking your FRP. The unlocking process will not be long.
Your phone will begin to reset. Just wait for a while. Well done.
Your FRP lock is gone. Yeah,
it is super easy. You can remove the FRP lock in just 3 steps.
Go to check the download link in the description and download it. Okay. Here is today's tutorial.
Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.